This 200 square kilometers of stuff is known as the Valley of the Whales. So far, pieces of about 1,000 ancient whales have been uncovered, keys waiting to unlock hidden worlds.
Look at this.
Yes!
Fossils taken out of the cliff.
This is two vertebrae of a huge animal lived here.
So this is a vertebrae right here.
Yeah, and I think if we move that way, we might find the rest of it right here. This is the very tip of the skull.
Wow, and that's the skull?
Yes, exactly.
And how can you tell?
The tooth socket is right there.
Amazing.
So indeed, this is actually a complete skeleton.
But what are all these whales doing here? The closest ocean is nearly 200 kilometers away. Shurouk al-Ashkar, one of Egypt's first female paleontologists, says the desert itself gives us the answer.
Look at this.
Can you see the shark teeth?
Look at that.
Yeah. Let me show you something.
Something else?
Yes. Look
oh
at this rod-like structure.
What is this?
Many scientists believe that these mangrove roots.
Mangrove roots?
Yeah, as they found a lot of mangrove seeds all over the area. But other scientists believe that this might be crustacean burrows. Crabs, snails lived there and burrowed in the soft sand. As a matter of fact, this desert was a sea.
So it could be mangroves, it could be burrows from crustaceans.
Yeah.
But either way, we know it was in the ocean.
Yes.
So that means we're sitting at the bottom of the sea.
Yeah, literally.